Now the second case, when angle between vector A and vector B is 90 degree, then as we know that cos 90 degree is equal to 0 and sin 90 degree is equal to 1. Now putting the value of cos 90 here, R square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB cos 90. As cos 90 has value 0, so it becomes A square plus B square plus 2AB into 0, or it becomes 0. So R square is equal to A square plus B square, or magnitude of R is equal to under root of A square plus B square. Now for angle, tan alpha is equal to B sin 90 upon A plus B cos 90. Here sin 90 is equal to 1, B into 1 upon A plus B cos 90 is 0, so it will become 0. So B upon A plus 0, or B upon A. Tan alpha is equal to B upon A, so alpha is equal to tan inverse B upon A.